So it's again a denim DIY. Like it, and if you do, you know what you have to do. Like, share, comment, subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon so that you never miss my videos. Also connect with me on my Instagram account. The link is given in the description box. Also guys, the next video will be giveaway and I'm going to upload it day after tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And now without wasting much time, let's get started. I'm taking a man's jeans of a small size. This is a regular fit jeans. We will mostly use the upper part of the jeans, which is the thighs, because they are more wider than the lower part. First, we will measure the length of the top which you want. I am taking 22 inch. I will start marking from the knees and the end will fall just below the pockets. Now this will be the length of our top. Now take a scale and draw a line of 2 inch on the point which we have marked first. Now go on the other side of the leg, measure the length of 11 inch diagonally and mark one more point. Start drawing a line from the starting point of the top. Now after this point, we will have to give a curvy shape to our top, like I'm doing. Now join the ends of the top to the point which we have made at a distance of 10 inch. And in the last, join both the leftover points in a curve. Guys, this is the shape which we have made for our front side of the top. Now leaving 1 inch margin, cut it out. We have two parts like this. Now place them in the exact way I am doing. Cross them to each other. So this will be the design of our front side of the top. The size of the top may be tight in your body. For that, join extra fabric of whatever inch which you think will be fine for you. I am taking 4 inch for each part. For that, take the lower part of the jeans. We have to attach this fabric on the straight and the shorter side than the other one. Mark at 4 inch. Measure the same length which we have for our top. Now join both the lines and cut it out. Give a little bit curvy shape from the above, so that it can mix well with the piece which we have already cut. We have two pieces for each part of the front side and join them. Do it for the other side also, and our front part is ready. And our front side of the top is ready. Now let's go for the back side. Take the other leg of the jeans, open it by making a cut from the stitch line. Remove this thick stitched line if you have. Again fold it and you can see this extra part. So cut this extra part out and make it even. Now open the jeans on the right side and place the front side of the top in a designed way. Now measure the length of the back side of the top, which should be the equal to the front side. Mark the shoulders and armholes with the help of the front side of the top. Now mark for the armholes and join it to the shoulders. Also mark neck. Now you can see the shape. Now cut it out. Now place them together again and you can see the back side is shorter in width than the front side. Now it's for you. If you think that still it doesn't fit in your body, you can add extra fabric to the back side also. But if you think that it will be fine in your body like me, then don't attach any fabric and just stitch it. Now for applying chain, take the back side and make a middle cut. Now place the chain, fold the edges of one side and place it over the chain and give a straight stitch. Once this done, do it for the other side also. And the chain is done. Once the zipper is done, place the back part on the right side and the front part on the wrong side. First stitch the shoulders and then both the sides. So on this pocket area, we will attach a pocket of the same size. For that, take the extra fabric and mark the shape of the pocket. Now cut it out and place over it. Now we have to hem the edges. And now stitch its three corners. And it's done. Hope you guys like this video. If you do, give it a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Also hit the bell icon so that you never miss my videos. I'll see you soon guys. Bye.